far as you gotta pass WAD sometime.
Oh, I definitely will.
In Demons and Stars.
Oh, I definitely will.
In Demons too?
Yep.
He's at like 1077 maybe?
Yep. Not really a problem. He doesn't beat actual hard demons.
He beat Paracosmetics too, though.
I beat that as well. It's bad, but he, like, hacked it, so it's okay.
Did he, like, beat it on a copy? Or what?
No.
Because I saw he flipped it from, like, 22 or whatever. Which seems insane, because that level is, like... But I assume that's extreme, but...
He's flipped a lot of stuff.
Very suspicious.
Well, I've flipped demons in like one attempt to over 100. Not
this
even
is different. This is different. Well, it's not near your skills.
Like, it's been like at least, like, I could probably call it a week.
I'll be right back. Dark Illusion by Piseto, GG.